Cameron, 613. Straight up. Come back. Push, push, push. Here you go. Good job, good job. All right, let's swing straight out, straight out. Taxi straight. Taxi. On. Taxi straight. On your stomach. All right, this way. All right, up, up, up. All right, you gotta go that way now. Keep going this way. Just keep them legs straight. All right, swing to your left, go to your left. No. You gotta straighten those legs out. There you go, now, turn over. Yeah, just keep your legs straight. It'll be a lot easier. This way. This way, keep coming. All right, lean straight back now. Lean straight back. Go, take your shoulders. And now pull the board underneath. Lean back and pull the board. There you go, push, push, straight down. All right, here you go. Good job, you're getting there. Another circle, okay? All right. Lean back, push down. Let the board climb underneath you, go ahead. There you go, push, push. All right, go ahead. Yeah. All right. So as you start coming down to the water, flatten your feet out so you stay in the air. Okay? You ready? Okay. We want to avoid crossing the front of the ski. You hear me? Yeah, try to go to the rear, okay? Yeah, you want to pass. You don't want to cross in front of the ski. You want to come around behind the ski. You're doing great. Just keep going. Straight out. Straight away from me. We got to pull the hose back out. Straight up. Here you go. Come this way. That way, that way, that way. Don't cross the hose. Always avoid. If you're coming about to cross the hose, go the other way. All right, you ready? Straight up. Good, now we just gotta get you coming this way. All right. Your legs were a little loose on that one. You know, push, okay? right this way. Straight up. This way. All right, straight up. All right, that was good. You got it, but you gotta turn and come back towards the ski sooner, okay? Got that board around, good job. You got that board all the way around, that was good. You gotta lean with your body. Shoulders, remember shoulders, body, legs. All right, turn, come back this way. All right, you ready? Straight up and come this way. Straight up. Gotta get you turning quickly, okay? So as soon as you come out of the water, swing. Almost. That was close. Lean back a little harder when you come down to the water, okay? All right, straight up. Just flew to the end of the hose again. Remember, you gotta turn and come back before you get there. All right, straight up. Straight up. All right, straight up. This way. All right, straight up. Come straight at me. Not, remember, to the back of the ski. Are you not having any control up there? You don't know what's going on? This is why you gotta go to the back of the ski. Down, all right? All right, come on, straight up. You got this. All right, straight up right now. And then swing to the back of the ski. You gotta turn. Throw your body weight. Yeah, this way. Good. All right, this way. Good. Keep it going. Oh! little close to the ski. Hey, but you got it. You're young. All right. Into the hose again. Look, when you want to turn, just lean that body and then hold it there. You're doing good though. You got this. Come this way. Are you comfortable diving? Are you comfortable diving? No? Do you want to try a from taxi dive? Where you're gonna taxi on your stomach, and then you're just gonna turn and go under. Huh? No. You don't wanna ride it underwater though? It feels kinda cool. Just go underwater for like a little while. All right, you ready? No, you don't have to fly. You're not standing up. You're just taxiing on your stomach and turning and going under, okay? Got it? Alright. You gonna try again? Bit of a dog chain. You got it though. Practice some S turns, and once you get flying in one circle, leave that circle and start another one. had to drop you. We were coming towards the ski. This way. All right, straight up. Straight up, straight up. Straight up. Gotta keep those legs straight or you won't have no control. Just hung out up there, you know, you're just hanging out. You gotta engage that board. Or it's just gonna do what it wants to do, go back to the water. Alright, you got just a few more minutes, so let's head over that way. And once I get you close, I'll get you up one more time. So just taxi all the way back over towards that barrel. Ready? All right, let's head in. Great job, Cameron. Let's head in.